not be one of those French upstairs girls, but could I take another crack at it?
If you insist.
All his life, he's watched her in the dark and worshipped her from afar.
Marilyn.
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 I wanted to say I'm the greatest lover she ever had.
But now, the time to dream is over, and the time to dare has come.
Grab your paddle. We're going on a little canoe trip.
What does that mean?
I'm talking about meeting her.
I can't leave the store now.
It's Marilyn time.
From small town USA.
All right, give him hell, dude.
To big time Hollywood.
Everything you'd ever want in excess.
Hi, boys.
They're on a mission to Marilyn.
You have a date with Marilyn Monroe?
You're dreaming, bud.
It can't be that tough. I'll just go up to her door, ring the bell. When she opens up, I'll say, hello, is Marilyn home?
You want to see Marilyn?
She's my mother. All right, I make it in.
Jackpot.
I say, I just want to lay on top of you and see where it goes from there.
But while they're chasing a dream...
Do you want to see her naked?
A nude beach?
Naked women are more fun than anybody.
Somebody else...
Where is your nephew Roy?
Why is he?
He's telling me which one of your bones we should break first.
...is chasing them.
You stole their money.
You poor, poor boy.
Run, Roy. It's a better plan.
Oh, well, I'm the type of guy who will never settle down.
We are going home.
I don't rest until she's mine.
Three friends.
Stop the car! It's her!
On a collision course...
It's out of my head!
...with manhood. Columbia Pictures presents...
Marilyn!
I love my calendar girl.
Jason Priestley.
Yeah, sweet calendar girl.
Calendar girl.
I was hoping to get on a drilling crew.
Why don't you try Red Rock? Maybe somebody there can head you in the right direction.
I thought you were supposed to be here last Friday. You are here for the job, aren't you? And you're Lyle from Dallas, right?
Right.
There's the five, like we agreed. Just to go out to the house, break in. When she comes in, you know what to do.
Your name's Suzanne? I don't know how to tell you this, but your husband, Wayne, he plans to have you murdered.
You know, I never did catch your name.
Michael.
Lyle from Dallas.
Super.
What should I do?
If I were you, I'd get a divorce.
Marriage is just a state of mind.
Not in Texas.
Find her.
It's all about money.
If you don't like it, don't make me shoot you.
Nicolas Cage of Honeymoon in Vegas and Moonstruck. Lara Flynn Boyle of The Temp and Wayne's World. And Dennis Hopper of Boiling Point and Blue Velvet.
Does this mean that we ain't partners?
Red Rock West. From Columbia TriStar Home Video.
This is my sister, Veronica. Just a small town girl who wanted to be a rocket scientist. Fortunately, she flunked out of high school.
Do you know my sister, Frankie?
Veronica, right?
She's nuts, loony, crazy in the head. Did you know that?
Veronica drifted out of her sister's life until one day.
Is that you? No, I really appreciate this.
What?
Taking me in like this.
She only carried around the essential things, her own uniquely packed baggage.
Your sister's got a few problems.
So you gonna tell me?
What?
What you did that you have to go in there?
Fraud. Welfare fraud.
You've got kids? What kind of sister are you? They should be here with me. Where are the children?
Who are you? Do you know my mom?
Anything else she needed, Veronica just took.
We're not gonna talk about Jimmy here.
Veronica, that's enough! Let's go.
Come on, Fanny. You chicken.
I'm not doing good here, Fanny. Jones and chicken!
I could swear I'm thinking clear.
You took something out of my house. You walked in there and you took those kids.
You want them back?
Get me some
more of those pills or I will slit your throat.
I had this dream last night about you. You stand up on this bridge, high above us, completely naked. And you make the most beautiful swan dive I've ever seen. I want to make a swan dive, Fanny. To the music, you just make a day. No new destination.
As kids, it was only me and Veronica.
Gonna be okay.
The rest were strangers.